Expo. Welcome to Tonarios. So I won't talk too much today, but we're Tonario. We're a Los Angeles-based community orchestra. We focus on playing video game and anime music. And this is our second year back at Anime Expo, so we're excited again to be coming and playing it again. I'll be introducing a little bit of each set of pieces as we play, and otherwise just enjoy the music. Hope you have had a good day here at Anime Expo, and enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Give it up for everyone in the orchestra again. That was Dragon Boy with Freeze and The Return from Spirited Away. How many of you guys love Ghibli movies? So do we. Part of the reason why we founded this orchestra was that we wanted to play a lot of Ghibli music, which a lot of us grew up with. And you know, that kind of slowly expanded in scope as we enjoy playing video games, watching anime, and you know, just kind of, as musicians, we want to participate in that music. So I want to appreciate everyone for, you know, this very unconventional setup that we kind of staged here today, and hope you enjoy our performances. Next up, we'll be playing Astacasia from Gundam G-Witch, the Witch from Mercury. And I just wanted to give thanks to Bandai Namco for letting us play this piece, and hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. That was Astacasia from Gundam, The Witch from Mercury. Thanks to Dan for arranging this piece, our trombonist back there. And thanks again to Bandai Namco for letting us perform. Next up, any Genshin players in the audience here? We'll be playing Destined Party, The Windcatcher from a Foreign Land, Mondstadt, and What a Hopeful Voyage from Genshin Impact. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Once again, I was death and parting, the wind catcher from a foreign land, Mondstadt, and what a hopeful voyage from Genshin Impact. Thank you, Genshin Impact, for... I want to thank Genshin Impact for their support through the Impact for Music program, and we look forward to playing more of the music as we explore more regions of Teva. We're starting off in Mondstadt right now, but hopefully next concert we'll play some music from the U.S. as well as future regions in Genshin Impact. For our last section, we'll be playing a couple pieces from Totoro. How many of you are like Totoro? I've seen Totoro. We'll be playing Village in May, Path of Wind, Cat Bus, and the Totoro main theme. Hope you enjoy, and thanks for listening to us play today.
Thank you.
once again, thank you Anime Expo for joining us, joining Tonario here for our concert here today. I wanted to give one more thanks to everyone in orchestra for doing such a wonderful job. This is not our natural habitat. We, as symphony musicians, reside in symphony halls. So this has been pretty rough for everyone here today. So I'm astounded at how well everyone played, and thanks everyone for bearing with us. Thank you to the sound team over there for doing a wonderful job. And thanks to Anime Expo for having us here, for organizing everything. And once more, thanks to Bandai Namco for letting us play music from Gundam. Thanks to Genshin Impact for letting us play music from Genshin Impact. Check out their booth to the far back. Ghibli stuff is over there too as well, with Bandai. We perform very often at multiple conventions here in Los Angeles. We're Los Angeles-based. You can find our website at the Linktree link. We're mostly active on Instagram, so follow us there. Relatively new, we formed before the pandemic hit, but we took a little bit of a, you know, prolonged vacation after that for obvious reasons. But we're glad to be back here, and this is really our first full year of performance and activity here. So we look forward to seeing possibly some of you at our own standalone concerts, at other conventions in the area, and at other events. Thank you once again for joining us, and hope you have a great rest of your day here at Anime Expo, and a great rest of the Anime Expo as well. Take care.